Hi guys, Amy Mascott here of TeachMama.com with another reading tip for you. Today's tip is all about the everyday name book, helping kids to learn to spell, recognize, and love their names. The everyday name book is super simple. Just grab a kind of inexpensive, tiny notebook. I use the really small flip spiral notebooks, but I can't find them today. So these are just some examples. The idea is that every single day, your child will write his or her name. And by the end of the summer or by the end of the time period, hopefully your child will really learn to write his or her name well. And I did this with Maddie, Owen, and Cora from the time that they were probably about two to five before kindergarten. So we started it when Maddie, the summer before Maddie went to kindergarten. They would sit down at the breakfast table and I would put their everyday name books in front of them and they would simply write their name. It was like a check-in for the day. It was great. When they were little, I would do this. I would kind of make dots so the kids could trace their name. And then as they got older, I would put their name on the top of the page and they would just copy it. Then we went from first name to first and last names. And then we went to middle names so that every single day they would write their name on a new piece of paper. And then at the end of the summer, they saw how their handwriting improved. They saw how their, you know, ability to do it on their own improved. It was great. And then they had this little tiny everyday name book that showed their progress and how hard they worked. Super simple. It took 20 seconds a day and it just became a habit. Great thing to start as the summer approaches. So that's it. Follow the hashtag #raiseareader and I will catch you next time.